because you don't.
How are you?
Yes. Like a fellow sat across the table from me.
You asked this morning why we didn't ask you how you felt. How good you feel.
I feel fine.
Mr. President, we hear you'll address the nation Monday night. Is that true? And what will you tell them if you do?
I think we have been talking about going to the nation to report on the summit here. So you've got to know about the summit.
Would you give us a hint? How do you assess the summit now that it's about to be over?
I think it's been a fine meeting.
Do you think the U.S. has done better, though, at previous summits? I mean, there seems to be that feeling.
Well, I think that you won't be offended if I say that I think most of the summits that I have attended have been better than the people on the outside covering them have attended.
Thank you.
I don't think so.